Okay, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to show you how mathematically Mr. Camping, excuse me, theological biblical professor Camping has shown us how the world ends today in approximately 2.5 hours. First off, you need to look at April 1st, 33 AD. That's the day that Christ hung on the cross, okay? So if you add 1978 years to that, 1978, I just kind of pulled that out of my ass. So I'm just going to put that in there because if you add that, you get to April 1st, 2011, okay? Because that's the year we're in right now. And then if you take the 1978 and you times that by 365.2422, which is the number of days in a solar year, because we're looking at solar years here, not actual annual years, you get the number 722,449. Now, if you add 51 to that, I'm adding 51 to that because it's just a bullshit number, but that equals April 1st to May 21st is 51 days. And 51 days from April 1st to May 21st, which is today, adds up to 722,500. Okay? Now, if you take 5 times 10 times 17, and you times that by 5 times 10 times 17 as well, what do you get? You get 722,500, which is the same number you get if you add up my bullshit numbers, okay? Now hold on, just follow this. You get 5 equals atonement, okay? And 10 equals completeness, and 17 equals heaven. 17 equals heaven, just fucking because, okay? Now if you take those, so then if atonement times completeness times heaven squared, because there's two of them, you get the same goddamn number, okay? Now 722,500, which if you follow this here is the same date as May 21st, 2011. So that is why today of all days Mr. Harold Camping has proven to us mathematically that the world is going to end. He doesn't say the 6 p.m. number is just a number because at 6 p.m. is when he's going to have his dinner, and that's just kind of why he says 6 o'clock. But he's got all the information and the equational mathematics that you're going to need. Thank you very much.